What's up, West Boca?
I'm Aliz.
And I'm Skyler.
The dance department would like to thank all who have supported them this past week for their concert, Breathe. It was a great success with over 40 of our students dancing and 20 helping backstage. Shout out to Mr. Blank, Cheryl Kraut, and our theater program students. P.S. Breathe Part 2 will be next spring.
Teachers, be sure to show the dance director's video recap that Mr. Williams sent everyone today.
Here's our own TV Pro video from last night's concert.
Coming up at West Boca, please come out tomorrow to the Duffy's parking lot in Mission Bay from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and let our hardworking seniors wash your car. All proceeds will go to the class of 2023. We could really use your support.
Due to internet troubles, the Neuroscience Club meet has been moved to Tuesday.
Do you or a friend have a birthday coming up? TV Pro continues offering birthday shoutouts for $1 and $2 for a shoutout with a slide. See Mrs. Whitaker for a form. She would like to shout out her dad, who is celebrating his 96th birthday tomorrow.
Take a look at this video of last Friday's pep rally.
That's my heart. Damn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
MC, make another hit.
This ain't what you want.
Project.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
In sports news, our boys' basketball teams travel to River for their rivalry games today. JV tips off at 6 p.m. followed by the varsity game at 7:30. Good luck, Bulls!
There will be a girls' lacrosse meeting during lunch in room 3108. That's all we have for you today.
Thank you and have a fantastic Friday!
A baby, a 54 come fun I miss. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be as good if you'll check off my Christmas list. Santa baby, I want a yacht and.